Well, we made it to North Carolina last night, a 9.5 hour drive, and the leaves are changing, and it's 50 degrees out here, and it is gorgeous. So take a look. Whiteside Mountain over there. Hey.
Hey.
I'll show you my new toy. So
it's
there
so
we are.
Tiny. That is so cool.
It shoots and I can pretty much get it up on the internet pretty quickly with a little effort.
Oh, that's magnificent. So tiny. Gosh.
Here's Dad with his gadgets. You know. So.
What is that?
This is my new toy.
A new toy.
It's a video.
Well, just another beautiful day here in paradise up in Highlands. Like I said, the girls went into town to get some coffee and do some shopping. And we're going to do a little golfing and then probably head in and meet them at Buck's Coffee. This boy's getting ready. Boys afternoon out.
They're laced up.
Yep.
Got the pads on.
Ladies have headed into town and we're taking care of business here.
Uh-oh.
What are the rules?
You get one golf ball, and you're playing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 holes.
Okay.
All right? And I'll go first, since I know the lay of the land. And I have to use this thing.
Okay, that's a good handicap.
All the poles are 10 points.
Buck's Coffee, waiting for the women. The women folks sitting on the park bench.
Yeah, in your golf shoes.
In your golf shoes. Well, we think we spotted them. We saw their car, and now we're going to track down the lady folk before they can do too much damage with the visas. There's the car. I see Cameron.
How did you find us here?
We've been tracking.
You can run, but you can't run.
You are good. You are really good.
Put those visas away.
Johnny, I'm empty-handed.
Yay. Look at this.
They carrying stuff for you?
No.
That is a good wife right there.
That Mr. Right.
See those hands?
Empty.
Extraordinaire.
I love her very much.
Now it's time for the boys to do some shopping here at the Highland Hiker. What's the Highland Hiker?
It's a place where all the hikers come in Highland.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, good. We came to the right spot then, huh?
Yeah, you hiking?
Uh-huh. Buy some feed for our horses.
Hey.
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 You. Finish off the day here at sunset with a good walk. Visit the trout and just enjoy another beautiful day in Highlands.
Hello there, sir. I trusted my in love the night in the brim. My Ronald loves me so dearly. For the morrow he marches for Edinburgh town. To fecht for the king and prince chair.
Yet
why weep you say,
yeah, right, you
my
smart
bonny,
ass.
Bonny me, your true love from battle returning, his darling will claim at the height of his fame, and change into gladness or more.
Well, one of the beauties of being here in the Highlands is that Dad does some grilling, and right now there are about 6 steaks grilling right here behind me, and they are smelling so delicious. I wish I could capture that on film, but let me show you what Dad's got cooking here in his super-duper grill. We'll just peek under the covers. Oh, sweet Mary. Yeah, I'm just gonna be so good. Oh, back rub's over.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. I'll sit right here. Next station, too.
Oh my gosh.
Full view, John.
Bum. What a bum.
You don't get rubbed, you have to rub the babies.
This is the triple threat. Cameron's knocking at the doors of heaven.